1970, USC met Alabama on Legion's Field for what would become the first integrated college football game played in Alabama. Cunningham ran for 135 yards and scored two touchdowns on only 12 carries. The final score was